உங்கள் கல்வியும் முதற்கண் யூடியூப் சேனல்ல படிப்போம் சிந்திப்போம் எழுதுவோம்.
சோசியல் ஃபுட்பிரண்ட் கிளாஸ் 7.
Answer the following question in brief. Question 1. What do you know about the heat zone of the world?
On the basis of the amount of heat received, the earth has been divided into 3 heat zones: torrid zone, temperate zone, frigid zone.
Question 2. Describe the factor which affect atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure.
Altitude, temperature, moisture, rotation of the earth.
Question 3. Breath not on the local wind.
They blow over small areas for a short duration of time. They are caused by local variations in temperature and seasonal in nature, or also known as by their local names.
What is a cyclone?
Cyclone is a whirling masses of air that often develop into storms around low pressure systems. These are strong winds which involve inwards around the center of the low pressure area and are accompanied by torrential rain and thunderstorms.
Question 5. What is precipitation? How many kinds of precipitation are there?
When the water droplets within clouds become too heavy to stay suspended in the air, they fall on the ground either as rain, snow, hail or sleet. Rainfall is the most common form of precipitation in a liquid form. The 3 kinds of precipitation are relief precipitation, convectional precipitation, cyclonic precipitation.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வியின் முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.